card so that way I can reissue it to you. Thank you. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and just scan it into the computer, okay? It just takes a moment. Before I can do that, though, I just need to get some information, okay? You don't want this one. Okay. You wouldn't be interested. That's fine. We also have this one right here. It's called Understanding Child Behavioral Disorders. This is more under like psychology. I love this book personally. In fact, I've read the whole thing and I've done research in it. mischievous singer. And it's just moral stories. They always have a moral. It may be disturbing to some because back then the moral stories were a bit more like they used animals and you can consider it like cruelty or something like that, but that's just how they were back then. Like they used to use and then some It's almost my lunchtime, so I'm gonna go over these a little bit quicker. But this is forensic science of CSI. So, what do you think about this? This is about forensic science. And I'll read this to you with the mind of a true investigator, Catherine Ramson. It demystifies the world of forensics with authentic and vivid detail. And that's told by John Douglas, former FBI profiler.